Danny Cipriani refuses to give up on his England dream despite almost turning 30 and continually snubbed by Eddie Jones. The fly half also insists he has learned the valuable lessons of his bad ways and can become an even better player. Cipriani hopes to inspire Wasps to a second Premiership win of the new season at Worcester today. But his biggest desire is to wear the white jersey again, even if a succession of head coaches have refused to pick him. His career has been blighted by off-the-field problems, including late-night clubbing, drink driving, and blackmail by strippers. It has restricted him to just 4 starts and 14 caps since being hailed as a rugby wonder kid in his first spell at Wasps. But Cipriani said, "I believe I can be an even better player at 30 than I have been before in my career." I just feel there's a lot of weight off my shoulders and I can go out there and just play my best rugby. As you get older, you learn different life lessons. Because of what I've been through during that time, I am in a very good place in my life. I will never stop wanting to play international rugby. I had to handle all the stuff that went on at a very young age. Right, now I can look back at it and understand where it went wrong, and speak to different people about things. I'm comfortable where I'm going, and I am excited about where Wasps are going. I still want to play for England if given the chance. I will never stop wanting to play international rugby. But that will only come off the back of what I do with Wasps. Eddie Jones has spoken to me. He tells you very direct about what he wants to see from you. He's the coach and it's good he is in contact with all players. He's done an incredible job since taking over. He's brought a new mindset and mentality to the squad and the players have reacted very positively to it. It's just about getting that balance of doing what he wants and doing what your club wants. There are a lot of good players in my position who want to be in the England team. I have to try and play better than them to get the chance again. Just like when you are the challenger in boxing, you have to go over and beyond to grab that championship title. You can't just be simmering below or just the same, because they are always going to give the verdict to the champion. It feels like you are the underdog and you have to fight your hardest to get that prize. That's the position I am in. So my job is to play my best for Wasps and doing everything I can to get into that position. I missed that on the Lions because I've not been picked for England. It's as simple as that. So I have to do my best to change that. The best thing I could do was go to Wasps and try to be successful so that it might open the door for me with England again.